चोपड़ा एजुकेशन यूट्यूब चैनल पर मैं हर्षाई चोपड़ा आपका हार्दिक स्वागत करता हूं। मेरे प्यारे बच्चों, यूनियन हेल्थ मिनिस्टर मनसुख मंडाविया ने रेजिडेंट डॉक्टर के साथ आज मीटिंग की थी। उस मीटिंग में यूनियन मिनिस्टर द्वारा रेजिडेंट डॉक्टर्स को आश्वासन दिया गया कि इस मैटर को गवर्नमेंट द्वारा सुप्रीम कोर्ट फास्ट ट्रैक में रखा जाएगा और इसके बारे में आज शाम 5 बजे तक वो रेजिडेंट डॉक्टर्स को इसके बारे में इन्फॉर्म कर देंगे। तो आइए सुनते हैं मिरर नाउ का ये वीडियो।
Union Health Minister Mansukh Mandavia, they have said that they are not much satisfied, and in fact doctors also said that Mansukh Mandavia gave them assurance that government is going to talk to Supreme Court for taking matter fast track, and they will inform the doctors at 5 p.m. and then after that all the resident doctors associations are going to hold a meeting at 5:30 p.m. and then they are going to decide if they want to resume services or not. So Harsha is joining us live with more details on this. So Harsha, a lot of hopes are pinned on this particular meeting that was going on between Mansukh Mandavia and the resident doctors who are protesting, and now the response coming in from resident doctors is not very hopeful. The response coming in from resident doctors are not very hopeful because the minister have met them and the meeting have gone for half an hour long, and we were quite sure that the assurance given by minister, they would be happy with this, but resident doctors are still not sure with the assurance and they will wait till 5 p.m. Here with us are the students representative, resident doctors representative who have met minister inside MS office. Manish, what is the outcome? Are you guys satisfied? Resident doctors are satisfied? You people from you doctors from Safdarjung, LHMC and RML met minister?
Yeah, actually we had a meeting just few minutes back with the minister, and he had again given one assurance that in a day or two he will mention the case in the court and will try to get the fresh date as soon as possible. So we need. No, we will only satisfy if we get any positive news from their side. If we get any positive news from their side, any kind of written assurance or via any media, via Twitter or anything, then only we will be satisfied.
So should we say that you resident doctors are not going to resume services in emergency and OPD?
Yeah, definitely, because the assurance that has been given to us by Honorable Health Minister, it is just like the assurance he has given us 1 week back. But in the course of this 1 week, we didn't saw any concrete action coming from the ministry or any concerned authority. So it would be very difficult to communicate this to around 10,000 doctors who are protesting with us, that again verbal assurance has been given to us, because they won't be able to call off the strike just because of the verbal assurance. And until unless we are given some we will be shown some concrete action from the side of government or from some concerned authorities, we won't be able to communicate it to our residents and call off the strike.
You all are senior resident, PG, junior residents. When the conversation with minister started, what was the first reaction? What did minister ask, and what was the first thing you all doctors have conveyed to minister?
Basically, as told by the doctors earlier, that we have got so far only verbal assurance. Verbal assurance is not going to help us because the situation is very grave, and government should take it very seriously now, because the residents are working at the ground level in the emergencies and ward and whatnot. They are over exhausted and they are suffering since COVID times. So it is a serious matter now, and government must take it very seriously, and the decision regarding the counseling as well as the admission should be fast track.
We want the exact detail of the meeting. What is this 5 p.m. deadline which minister has told you, which you are waiting till 5 p.m.? What is the entire conversation? Can you tell the viewers who are watching?
Yeah, actually, we will be having a meeting at 5 or 6 p.m. with the different RD representative under the banner of ODA. So let's decide what is our next plan of action regarding
the
verbal assurance, nothing more than that.
Anything regarding Supreme Court thing that they will be talking to the court to take the matter fast track?
Actually, they did not told us about anything clearly about anything ki wo sham ko kya plan rahega. But they just told us that they will give us information, but they will decide in the evening, and what they have decided finally.
So So are all resident doctors satisfied with the meeting? You all are satisfied? Whatever the things were in the meeting?
We are actually partially satisfied, but we are not obviously fully, because they are telling us to call off the strike as soon as possible. But if we will call off the strike as soon as possible, then it will be like the, everything, this momentum will go away and we will not be able to continue this thing.
How are resident doctors seeing this thing that minister has himself come here and have conversation one-to-one with resident doctors, and he has it heard what are your issues, what are your problems regarding counselling, and when the government is giving assurance that wait till 5 p.m. we'll convey you, is there any flight of...
Actually, we, Union Health Minister, had a very positive attitude. Earlier also, he gave us a verbal assurance. So, we called off the OPD strike for 2 days. But nothing positive came out. It was not implemented. We only had verbal assurance in the respect of the minister, and so that the patient care doesn't get affected, we joined our services. But since, so we then again called on the strike, and now also the minister has a positive attitude, and we are waiting for the positive response. We want to end the strike as soon as possible, and we just hope that some written confirmation comes from the minister, any positive thing.
So these resident doctors from Safdarjung Hospital, Lady Harding Hospital, Animal Hospital, who have met Minister Mansukh Mandavia, they are partially satisfied with the meeting. Their entire issue is that they will wait till 5 p.m. the timing which minister himself has given, and minister have conveyed that the ministry will convey the information what the decision have been taken regarding this the matter which is sub judice, and they will wait, and after that around 6 p.m. 5:30 between 5